Well, you know, in the community, the wonderful word about community, or the thing that I love about community, is unity. That, you know, it's a group of people that are like-minded that can get together to create a lot of harmony, a lot of healing, a lot of wellness and help for various areas that, you know, are probably sorely needing it and underfunded and understaffed and under-energized. So it's a really eclectic group of very energetic and concerned people.